Hello, this is Kane with Bull Ridge Plumbing here at 6726 Whistler Drive. Doing a dirty movie outside. We're 50 foot in. We're checking this floor drainage within this shop. We're on an outside clean out. Going upwards, you can see the the catch that's on the inside of that drain. I'm going to start backing up so we can see if there's a break in this line at all. Let's see on that. What?
Locate.
Yeah, we can try to locate that spot. Mm-hmm. Get the camera right on it. All right, we got that located. It is just kind of right outside the foundation of the shop. It looks like they did a gas line, and they gassed over this particular spot. So that damage above, what might be damaged, it's hard to see. We're going to get this on the bigger screen to see what's going on better, but that might be the cause of what's going on here. Hey, turn this clams off.
Is there any way? Well, I've got you guys here.
Here's our access. It's a little 2-inch clean out. I'm going to run this up here real quick. So here is that yellow one is where that spot is in the pipe that we were kind of concerned about. And that's trenching over to this gas here. Thank you for watching.